The traps are baited with fish. Trapper James Dean is not sure what he'll catch, but he thinks it might be a fisher cat that killed Jeanette Jackson's dog yesterday.
It was scary. It was really, the teeth were, that's what I saw most of all, was the teeth around my animal's face.
The fisher cat is an ill-tempered member of the weasel family found in the northern U.S. and Canada. One family dog, a rabbit, and a few other family pets in the Crane Creek neighborhood of Vieira may have fallen prey. The family had reinforced their fence, and it's plenty secure to keep a little dog in, but not to keep a fisher cat out. Jeanette's defenseless Pomeranian Milo was no match. In fact, she and her husband even felt threatened.
So the animal goes back this way, and then he decides to go back after my husband. It seemed like it was gonna come at us.
No one has a picture of the marauding predator, and no one is sure what it is. A mink or a rabid otter have been cited as other possibilities. Whatever it is, the State Fish and Wildlife Agency wants it gone.
Once I have possession of it, the animal will be dispatched. Unfortunately, it's attacked animals.
Jeanette doesn't want other pets and their owners to meet Milo's fate.
So my daughter is very upset because he was her little pet. He slept in her room.
If it's a fisher cat, it may have escaped from an exotic animal collector. In Vieira, Brevard County, Dan Billow, WESH 2 News.